Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Minecraft Monday! Woo! Boy, did I miss you guys. Alright, now, straight to work. Let's get down to business. Anyway, you guys, this is, obviously, it's not my world. I told you guys after I showed you my world, I just wanted to branch out and show you guys other Minecraft worlds that I think are absolutely awesome. This world was created by GreenMan1287, one of my really close gamer friends. And I just wanted you guys to check it out. He actually did this in survival mode. He was nice enough to put it in creative mode so that way I could run around. Because it would take me forever if I try to walk around this world. But, basically, I wanted you guys to check out some of the awesome things he has. He said he's got a lot of work to do, but what he's done so far is extremely creative. This building right here, we could go in, but it looks kind of dark. I'm kind of scared, so we're not going to do that. But I am going to show you the rest of what he has to offer. So that's, I guess that's a storage area. I don't know. And then he's got his lookout tower over here. So this is going to be like a massive, I guess, I'm not gonna say city, like colony, I guess you could say. He said he's gonna put a nice big boat over here, so that would be cool to show you guys what's up with that. And, oh, here's the man of the hour over here. GreenMan1287. Turn around and wave hi to the people. Good job. But, anyway, quite a bit of things over here that he's working with. This area to the right, I think he said this is actually going to be where he's putting the castle, the main castle, where the king is supposed to stay. And all the rest of the area is going to be just, like little villages, you know, where the little people stay. And then this over here are some of the buildings that he has built. I'm going to actually go down in over here. Let me see if he's got... He doesn't have any writing up yet, but basically this is how you get into this side of the colony, village, whatever you want to call it. We'll check out some of the buildings, show you guys the inside, outside, and we got the blue carpet. It's actually furnished on the inside. I've been to several places where the buildings have nothing in them. That's no fun. Fill your buildings up, people. If you guys want me to check out your Minecraft world on Xbox Live, definitely drop me a line in the description below, and your girl will show up. I show up to things like this. Invite me. You know, mi casa es su casa, and I hope it's the other way around as well. But, he's got the green carpet in here, obviously, because he likes the color green. Get out of here. Forget about it. But, pretty creative. I think they're along the same lines as far as the build of the home, so having an upstairs and a down. This orange carpet is kind of cool. Let's go up here. Nice little one bedrooms going on. But, at least, like I said, he has something. Can we wash our hands? No? Okay. That's right. But, at least they're all along the lines of having something inside of them. You got this one, we're not gonna go in, but that's yellow. Looks like pea carpet. Don't ask me why I know what pea carpet means. Oh, is that blue icy? Oh, there's blue icy. Gotta go in here. You know your girl likes the color blue. Alright, upstairs, nothing going on up here. No? Hello? Anyone? No? Alright, back down we go. Alright, so we're gonna go out here. There's a building. This one right here, I think it is. Yeah. Purple carpet. The carpet in here looks pretty cool. Kind of impressive. Let's go upstairs. I think he's got double floors and they're connected as well. So we can go up again. Look around. And go through, and he's got it connected to the other building. So I think that's pretty creative. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Double beds up here. Can we get up on the rooftop? Rooftop, rooftop. Come on. We might have to fly to get out of here. Ugh, there we go. We made it. Alright. So the building's basically, like I said, it's cool. It's small, but it's still complex. And the buildings are together. He's got sidewalks. So it all looks really, really cool. What is this over here? What does it say? Exit. Thank you for visiting. Okay. So this is how you leave out. And then he has something up here. Nice little building. With the baby blue carpet. Oh, yeah, this one is really big. What is this building? Oh, you guys can't hear him, but he said this is the manor. This is where he stays. That's his crib. Oh, I got an idea. Let's do like a Minecraft crib, like MTV Cribs. If you have a home you want to be featured on Minecraft, leave a message in the description below. Other than that, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit that thumbs up or fave. Definitely subscribe. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are awesome.